Rounding numbers. Here's a number line from 10 to 100. Look at 27. It is very close to 30 and beyond 25. So, 27 is rounded up to the nearest tens, that is 30. Now look at next number, 83. It is beyond 80 but less than 85. So, it is rounded down to the nearest tens, that is 80. Simple.